Wow, I need to sit down literally. I had the weirdest memory. We had this big number, and I had to sing right after, and I was like, the big parade goes on for years. It was terrible. Where were Click Tracks then, right?
Oh, I know.
So the thing about being on tour is, as exciting as it is, you are away from home for a long time, and it is difficult to... Where's my mic stand?
Legendary.
It is kind of hard to maintain relationships while you're away on the road. And it was definitely a learning curve for me with that, for sure. The boyfriend I had at the time when I was in Japan, I mean, it's hard. You know, you're on the other side of the world. Like, we had a very small window every day that we could talk to each other when we were both awake at the same time, you know? And I mean, and then our conversations were so short because it was like $10 a minute or something to talk. It's just, it was crazy. You know, this was before, obviously, Skype and FaceTime and things like that. I mean, no one even had a laptop. We would go to the internet cafes like once a week to check our email, to check in on everyone else that we knew. Can you imagine checking your email like once a week? And like, also, doesn't that sound great? But it's not so great like when the person that you're seeing or that you're married to is on the other side of the world, you know? So that was tough. It was definitely tough. And this particular boyfriend, we definitely made it through that tour. We made it through another job. It was like about a year away. But it was that third job, that other tour, that was like the nail in the coffin for that relationship. Because, you know, there comes a time where you're actually apart way longer than you've ever been together. I sent you a postcard from Tokyo, baby. You never picked it up. I even wrote it in Japanese, baby. You didn't give up. Now I won't sleep like your body's on me. I won't be right until we can be underneath everything that's between. I'm about to burst my seams. I am picturing you beside me. So let me be everything that you need. Yeah. But you're still picking me up. Don't put me back down like it's nothing to you.
Cause I